facing difficulty to my colleagues who are hardcore scientists. And then we are coming to another aspect which we should study, otherwise no insight should be gained. They are called subtle and gross aspects of matter in every philosophy, in Indian philosophy. They are considering this is subtle matter, this is gross matter, both in Buddhist and non-Buddhist. But what is the criteria of subtlety? What is the characteristics of grossness? I talked to my Noyai friends who are working in Nyaya Vaisheshika philosophy, Indian. They are philosophers. So he said that we say the subtle matters are those matters which cannot be perceived through our sensory organs. Okay. Sorry, just this is my last slide. In physics, we have elementary entities, those we can found through the instrumentation or technology. But as also, we can find a galaxy, black hole, or star through telescopes, very, very powerful radio telescopes. So shall we call them also subtle matters? And these questions need resolve. Otherwise, it's very, very difficult to proceed for further dialogue. Thank you so much.